Hey guys, hello Denver, Alabama, Ohio, Tokyo, USA, England, Canada, Japan, Germany, Australia, Italy, France, Brazil, Sweden, Spain, Netherlands, and others. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and it's still with me, Alexa. For those of you that might be new here, basically this channel is where we do a lot of reaction videos together, and in this video, we're going to be reacting to a song which is called Woman from Tokyo by Deep Purple. And before we get started with the whole reaction, I also just wanted to give a little bit of an introduction as usual. Deep Purple are an English rock band formed in Hartford in 1968. They are considered to be among the pioneers of heavy metal and modern hard rock, although their musical approach has changed over the years. Deep Purple, together with Led Zeppelin and Black Sabbath, have been referred to as the unholy trinity of British hard rock and heavy metal in the early to mid-70s. They were listed in the 1975 Guinness Book of World Records as the globe's most loudest band for a 1972 concert at London's Rainbow Theatre and have sold over 100 million albums worldwide. Woman from Tokyo is a song that was first released on their 1973 album, Who Do We Think We Are? Deep Purple is one of the first rock bands to perform in Japan in the early 1970s. As a tribute, the band wrote the song Woman from Tokyo. It was one of the final songs to feature singer Ian Gillan, who departed in 1973 to pursue a solo career. Women from Tokyo grew to be one of the band's most popular songs and received heavy radio airplay. Despite this, the band did not really like the song that much and only began playing it live when they performed in 1984. There's Ian Gillan for the vocals, Richie Blackmore for the guitar, Roger Glover for the bass, John Lord for the organ, and there's also Ian Paice for the drums. This song is also recommended by Michael Henry from Ohio, USA for all of you guys, and I really hope you guys enjoy as well. Please also go ahead and check out the links in the descriptions because it has a link to my PayPal and Patreon if you wanted to support me through there as well. I also want to say thank you to Mike Shaw for being my new patron and Man Leo who actually donated through PayPal to help me develop this channel. It really does mean a lot, and that's it. It's Deep Purple time. Okay, so we just finished reacting to the whole video, and all I gotta say is that this is just brilliant. It's simply one word, and it's brilliant. It is also a great track, and they are just the monsters of rock. It's just perfect. Deep Purple forever. This is just truly beautiful, awesome, incredible, and marvelous all at the same time. One of the most phenomenal bands ever. Extremely talented metal musicians. Rock on, man. Ian Gillan's high-pitched shouting was just overwhelmingly fantastic. Nobody had that kind of intensity like him. His vocals, they were just so strong and powerful. Ian Paice also has got to be one of the best drummers ever. It's unbelievable how great he plays on the drums in this song. It's just perfect. Richie, as usual, goes crazy insane on his guitar. And God, that piano solo, it was just perfect. I just loved John Lord's piano. It was as powerful as a hurricane and as cool as a masterpiece. Just like Michelangelo painted his paintings. A masterpiece. This right here is a beautiful piece of music. The best rock group in history, and that is them, Deep Purple, and they are just legendary. This is just number one. It's splendid, and you gotta agree with me here, because if you don't, I think we're gonna have a little bit of a problem, so let's fight. I also gotta say thank you so much to Michael Henry from Ohio, USA for recommending this song. And it's just definitely gonna be one of my favorite songs from now on. I mean, it's Deep Purple, what do you expect? So I think that's it for this video. So before you click off this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, if there's any other requests that you want me to do, please just comment down below. I'll definitely try to do it and also reply to the comments in the comment section as well. Considering we're still in this COVID pandemic, I also just wanted to remind you guys to always use your masks when you go outside, wash your hands regularly, and also stay 1 meter apart from each other, and I really hope it'll help get rid of the virus a lot quicker. Please also go ahead and check out the links in the descriptions, because it has a link to my PayPal and Patreon if you wanted to support me through there as well. This is how I said, music can unite us guys. We're a family in both music and humanity. That's all I gotta say. See you Denver, Alabama, Ohio, Tokyo, USA, England, Canada, Japan, Germany, Australia, Italy, France, Brazil, Sweden, Spain, Netherlands, and others. I really do just love you all, and it's still with me, Alexa.